So like I said, so tanks just don't tank any of the adds inside the circle and just get in the circle when I call for it.
Okie dokie.
This might pull a second early.
This is heroic, right?
Yep. At least I hope
it is.
Avoid.
So the range can get in this, but tanks and adds should not be in there.
Let him get out.
Let the ad get out. Feet.
High energy. All right, get inside the bubble. Just tanks, just two tips. Just the tip.
Just for a second.
Just to see how it feels.
This seems a little bit more fun to heal for the
Yay!
Alright, this big ad is gonna come alive, tanks. I'm gonna interrupt on that background.
Avoid. High energy.
All right, get in. That's right. Get out and then hit the ad. Can we get habit up? There's somebody running it, I don't see it.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. And then we need to kill the last orb ad. So we're gonna put them all over there. Don't see it again. Does somebody have it?
Jay's got it.
Okay. So we'll start moving towards the boss. Watch your feet.
Phase two.
Boss should be coming down. Boss is down. Adds first. Remember, just get off to the side if you have. If you have the pad. Otherwise, try to stick together so we can get some AoE heals. Yep, so the yellow arrows go out, good. And then you just have a movement slow on you. And we're still here and at the same spot, so.
Avoid.
We'll just get Aladdin up when he drops.
Avoid. Phase 2.
Feet.
A-N-Z.
Still need to get Aladdin. Aladdin's priority here.
Falling over.
Adam.
Speed run to Skolex. We'll see if we can get him in 10 minutes.
Hey, Anima and Cossack Flux, fantastic. The sacred ground.
You will soon witness events that expand your understanding of existence. Some may even unravel your sense of reality, sending you spiraling into insanity. That's not order.
Your efforts are meaningless, mortals.